On this episode of Pay Heed, we recap the season from the Champions Classic through the CBE tournament in Kansas City and offer an inside look into our scouting process. Jayhawks have it good, traveling like NBA teams on chartered first-class flights before arriving in Atlanta to take on Michigan State. The Georgia Dome will play host to this year's Final Four. The stars of ESPN are out for this game, and Michigan State poses a difficult early season test for the Jayhawks. It's game time. The Jayhawks are ready for a battle that will come down to the final possession. Michigan State game was a disappointment, but the team must learn a hard lesson and move on. It isn't long before the Jayhawks play their next opponent, UT Chattanooga, in a sold-out Allen Fieldhouse. Preparation is the key to success, and at Kansas, we put the time and effort into knowing everything about our opponents.
Our scout team, which is consists mostly of our walk-ons and our redshirt freshmen, we get them together and we get them to learn the other team's offense and run it through and practice almost as good. good as the other team does. So they do an unbelievable job, and nobody knows, and they don't get any credit for it. But they're as important as anybody is preparing our guys for the way the other team plays. So we'll get them together maybe 10 minutes before practice starts and put in the other team's favorite plays and make sure they try to emulate it the best they can.
Scout team, they just come in early so they can learn other team's plays, and they pretty much run it like the other team would run it, just to prepare us for what kind of offense we're going to see before we actually get to see it. Film, we usually watch their transition, out-of-bounds plays, defense, offensive sets, offensive tendencies, defensive tendencies, and then it's broken down by player and what they like to do in the last couple games that they play. Well, the coaches take a lot of time in preparing the scouts, and they get a lot of information on each scout every game. And they know all the players' height and weight and every move down to a small detail, and it just prepares us so much for every game.
The CBE Classic is a chance for the Jayhawks to prove themselves after two lackluster performances. Washington State and former Jayhawk Royce Woolridge have to face a refocused Kansas team. Kansas takes on the St. Louis Billikens in the CBE Championship. It's a return home for senior Travis Relliford, who doesn't disappoint with his MVP performance. After facing the Pac-12 scoring leader, Jeff Whitt responds by tying his career record of 25 points.